Timberlake officially is announced as the halftime performer at this year's Super Bowl, and Justin fans are loving it, and Janet Jackson fans are straight up pissed. Hey, you guys, Melvin Table Tuma here with another video. So, for weeks, it's been rumored that Justin Timberlake was the headline this year's halftime show at the Super Bowl, and now it's officially been announced that he will perform. The reason the hate is coming, Justin Timberlake fans are happy because he's coming back after the recent nipple incident with him and Janet from like 14 years ago. But Janet Jackson fans are saying if he's allowed to come back, and he was the one who ripped it off, even though it was a wardrobe malfunction, why shouldn't Janet be able to come back? Now, there have been no announcement on any additional halftime performance or anybody else performing, but the NFL, let's say, I'm just saying NFL, this is my personal thoughts. I just think, to me, no offense to Justin Timberlake, because he's done a lot, he's done a lot of R&B and pop hits. I just think having an African-American performer, a Latin performer, just anything would have really set well just in the state that the NFL is in now. I'm just saying, not trying to play the race card. I'm just keeping it straight up real. And plus, to me, I just think y'all could have got Bruno. I just love him, Bruno Mars. I would have been counting down days like that, like I was counting down Beyonce and Lady Gaga, because Bruno would just straight up killing it. Y'all could have got Kendrick. Why not Kendrick? Kendrick would have been dope with his head landline. And Brad, he could have brought some performers with him. So we don't know, but hopefully Janet fans are hoping that they will bring Janet back, because, hey, it wasn't just on Janet. It was Marjorie Moore Fashion that was not supposed to happen. But, hey, why you can't let one without the other. Let's just keep it real. So you guys let me know, what do you think about Justin Timberlake performing to the halftime show? What do you think? Do you think they're going to let Janet come back? Do you think Janet will be performing? Do you think Janet will be invited? Or what are your thoughts about people possibly saying they might boycott the halftime show or the Super Bowl? I don't know. You guys give me your thoughts. I will keep you guys updated on this story as more things become known. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Have an awesome, beautiful, and blessed and bright day. Bye, you guys.